Hello, my little YouTube friends. This is Mr. Lawrence 7777, and I have just finished a leather wallet, trifold wallet. It is ostrich skin on the outside, goat skin lace. I did the brown goat skin lace. Just finished it up not too long ago. Double loop stitch design. I thought I would do the rip stitch in the inside. Don't like it as much as I would have liked it, the double loop stitch. Handcrafted by LV in the inside. We can't see it too well, but you get the picture. Anyway, I'll be putting this little baby right here up underneath here, and the little plastic window for the identification portion will go there. This is for a gift that someone was purchasing for a pastor. So I thought I would put the praying hands design on one side, the initials, and set it free. It's been a long time since I did a trifold, but I liked it. I thought it was pretty good. A lot of people say that it looked pretty nice. I just wished I had some tan goat skin lace, but I had the dark brown and had to ride with that. Anyway, I hope they like it. As you see, nice identification pocket over here, or credit cards, and they will have the picture and identification little right in here. I'll tuck it up underneath in the identification, the ID compartment. This is for the BO compartment. Nice and deep. You just finished stitching it up. Anyway, I would like you guys to thumb my video up. Let me know whether or not you like it. And have a great and God bless day.